Chapter 23, Teamwork and Support. Jerry finds it hard to work with people who don't understand Western business practices. Work with.
Work with. To cooperate with.
Chris is playing ball with some investment bankers to get money for his hotel project. Play ball with.
Play ball with. To work together with. To collaborate with. To act as a team.
Teaching children to take turns and share things is very important. Take turns.
Take turns. To alternate doing something.
Ken's soccer team was losing the game in the first half, but they finally came together with two last-minute goals. Come together.
Come together. To collaborate. To team up. To have all the pieces fit to complete something.
If we all pull together, we can get the job done much faster. Pull together.
Pull together. To work together as a team for a common purpose.
Many people would bend over backwards to help a friend in need. Bend over backwards.
Bend over backwards. To make a great effort to help.
It takes two to tango, so you must have done something wrong too. It takes two to tango.
It takes two to tango. You cannot act alone. The actions of two people are necessary to interact or argue.
The students put their heads together to solve the physics problem. Put your heads together.
Put your heads together. To cooperate to find a solution.
If North and South Korea team up with each other, they will become a greater international force. Team up with.
Team up with. To join together with another person or group and do something.
William did a favor for his old neighbor by mowing his lawn. Do a favor.
Do a favor. To help someone or agree to their request.
You're a real sport for taking care of my dog. Thanks a lot. A real sport.
A real sport. A person that does favors willingly.
Please go out of your way to be nice to Ken. His wife just left him. Go out of one's way.
Go out of one's way. To do more than is usual.
Tackling the problem. My dad always said that it takes two to tango, but he wasn't there when the fight happened. It all started out with an old group of friends coming together to play touch football in the fall. We had put our heads together in university to do projects on economics and become closer and closer over the years, pulling together in hard times to help each other out. You could say we were a very tight-knit group. Well, several of my friends are investment bankers, and Ken, this guy I had worked with to do a story over the summer, kept telling me he wanted to team up with them. Ken said, "If you want to play ball with the big boys, you've got to have lots of investment capital." Somehow, I felt like going out of my way to help him and decided to introduce him at our weekly game since he did me a favor over the summer. Ken had been a real sport with finding people to interview about the political crisis in the White House, so I owed him a favor. To everyone's surprise, he started viciously tackling people instead of just playing touch football. We tried to ignore it, but he just got worse and worse. When he hurt Jimmy, everybody just started pushing him and told him to go away before we take turns beating him. He finally left after some angry words. I had bent over backwards for him, but now I was ashamed to know him.